baby Lotto's coming on.
I don't care about no damn Lotto. I got chased by a motherfucking Mexican and a big white bitch today. What? Looking like a Project Power Ranger chasing me all over this place.
What are you talking about, Reggie?
It was some kind of diamond heist near the beach today, right? Book 'em chasing me. I'm running. I accidentally hid in the back of the damn crook's van.
A diamond heist, Reggie?
Then they try to kill me.
So what happened after that? How did you escape?
How did I escape? You know how I escape. I fought my way up out of there. I hit about 5 dudes, knocked about 3 bitches down. You know I don't play, Gina.
Baby, you can't fight.
Who can't fight? I was knocking. I hit this one dude. He ran up on me. I was like, He hit me in the head twice. And then he hit me one more time. Can't tell me. I see I'm nervous and paranoid, man. Shit.
They're about to leave. Let's jump down.
Come on. How the fuck is I supposed to get out from here? Jump. I'ma catch you. Me, you ain't gonna catch me. Nigga, you better jump before I shoot you down. What you think? I'm gonna jump off here and end up like Christopher Reeves? Nigga, come on. Book 'em. I'm telling you, I'ma jump, but you better not let me hurt myself. Jump. Jump. You all right? Hell no, I ain't all right. Didn't you just see me fall? God damn, I knocked all the wind out of my session. Get your ass down. Shit don't make no sense, man.
Shut up.
Come on. Police brutality. I'm gonna get Al Sharpton. Oh, what the? Oh, no.
What are we supposed to do?
Play dead, baby.
Play dead?
Play dead.
Maybe that shit doesn't work.
It don't work.
Maybe that's bullshit. I'm not...
Well, it's kinky. Original. Roach around the car. Ah!
Come on, man.
Baby, I told you it wouldn't work.
Damn, I thought somebody beat me to the punch.
They did.
It took you so fucking long.
Can you uncuff us, please?
Look in his pocket to see if my wallet's in there.
It's an ugly picture of you.
Now you believe me, though, huh?
I believe you about the wallet thing, but the Lotto, miss me with that shit.
That's more money for me and my girl.
Yeah, that's right. Can you uncuff us now, please?
I'll think about it. Y'all got a screwdriver around this motherfucker?
I ought to kick your motherfucking ass. That big ass head. Look at your hairline.
You will never find, blom, 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 a hairline like mine.
Your shit is way back here. If you was in the army, you have to salute like this.
Yes, sir.
Your shit is fucked up. You ain't got a forehead, you got a 5-head.
Really?
Really?
You think so?
I bet when you have dreams, you don't have dreams, you have movies.
Huh. Reggie, where is it?
It's up under the sink, baby. See, that's pussy talking to me right there. Something you might not never know nothing about.
You know what? I'm really scared of you.
Yeah, you gonna be scared when I snatch that leather wig off your motherfucking head and them suede sideburns.
I'm shivering.
We gonna fuck you up. Keep talking.
I'm shitting in my pants.
Keep talking, motherfucker. Say something.
I'm pissing in my boots.
I wouldn't even did your motherfucking arm like that. I would have fucking took your motherfucking ass and buried you in the ground and put a water hose in your mouth and duct tape it all around it and turn it on full blast and blow your motherfucking stomach up, you bitch.